I just came back from an amazing trip to Paris and the Louvre and all of the wonderful paintings and inspiration and all the things that I had studied in art history all through the years. And this is a very Botticelli-inspired piece. And I love his paintings. I love the look he gives to his women. And this is far more detailed drawing than I generally do. Usually I'll just do a painting and just kind of go with it. But for some reason, this called for some more detail. We'll see how it goes when I actually do the painting. It's full moon time. It's the fall equinox. So I'm covering up a section with a piece of craft paper to represent the moon. And I'm kind of seeing, it's very mystical to me. Everything that I saw over there, everything I felt, it was like sacred geometry in the architecture. Everything had this ancient kind of mysticism about it. And I'm trying to capture that. And so it's been a few weeks since I've been back into painting, so we'll see how it goes.